so kind of wrong.
It's up to you. I have to sort this out here.
May as well get
my camera.
Do you want to
wait
until
you sit
here? No, I just want to try and get my camera set up anyway. So yeah.
On our way to Disney.
Don't know what.
You've missed the sign.
Open
yours, are you? Yeah, sorry. Just open and close. They've got a little Halloween. Mum,
just turn the music down while we're here. Mum? Thanks, Evan.
No, we'll have to go on to separate ones.
Sorry, everyone, just after a seat, elapsed unless you're under the age of 3. Once you reach the Magic Kingdom, all backpack packages will be inspected. Something you do not want inspected? Please return to your car at this time. Everybody got everything? Didn't leave your tickets, cameras, or anything in the car? Got everything you need? 15 and 16, Simba, and you're a hero today. Don't forget you're a hero today.
Dad, we're heroes, not villains, yeah.
Keep walking on down, folks. Keep walking down towards the troll. We're the first time taking you to the Magic Kingdom, taking you to the Hold on security to all those items, especially stores that ask. Also hold on security to all small children. If anything should blow, fall, roll off the tram, please don't go after it. Just remain seated. Once we come to a stop, if you let us know, we'll be glad to help you get it back. For your information, Magic Kingdom's open till 7 p.m. tonight. Due to the fact that we have a not-so-scary Halloween party from 7 to midnight, which takes a separate ticket. If you'd like information on this, please check at the ticket booth. For your enjoyment, at 3 p.m. inside the Magic Kingdom down Main Street, the party's dead. You're in Simba, 15 and 16, and you're a hero. Don't forget you're a hero. Now, this first shelter here, this is for villains. Don't go back to that one. You'll be on the wrong side of the parking lot all night long. Make sure you come back where we drop you off at the second one here. That is for heroes. If you already have your tickets, walk straight through to the monorail ferry boat, strollers or wheelchairs. Please step over the line to the pink paper for setting them up so we can pull away safely. If you happen to have the old paper tickets or invoices, make sure you switch them out over here. We have new tickets now, and the paper tickets won't work over the kingdom, so make sure you switch everything out over here before you go to the kingdom. Once again, look around, get up on those personal bogies, and exit towards the ticket booths only, the other side of the active roadway. Don't forget about Simba. 15, 16, and don't forget you're a hero. Please wait for us to come to a full complete stop, then towards the ticket booth only, the other side of the active roadway. Please wait for us to stop. Okay, thank you. Please pull down on the handle, push out on the...
Thank you.
to get off the ride.
Ridiculous, you're never gonna see those people again.
Looks like you saw them before, am I right?
Right.
Yeah, I'm always right. Welcome to the World Famous Show Cruise, everybody. We just have a couple of rules here in the jungle. First off, please make sure we're all sitting down.
Right.
Check. Next, keep those arms and hands inside this boat at all times. And if you have any little ones, please keep your eyes on them, because crocodiles will. My name is Shane, and we're going to begin our adventure here in the Amazon rainforest, where it rains 365 days a year. I know. That's almost an entire year. Now, if you look around, you might see some of those giant butterflies. Scared of mom, a bad joke. Good animal. What are you looking at?
Oh my god.
Oh, everybody, did you have
what the hell was that?
But don't worry, they're actually kind of friendly. But they've been known to get quite the crush on you. So I'm going to get some snake or peppermint tents. No, no, not again. I've got some unwelcome guests and they're breaking everything I own. Well, at least they fixed my Jeep. I couldn't get that thing to skip people wet from time to time. Now, this is not about that famous explorer. I've been way too close. Really? To the right. Alright, some of your prowess are weird, come on folks. Close.
I looked quite scary what's gonna happen then.
It's me, Will then. Just ask that last verse there.
Talk about a bunch of boneheads.
Oh no, it is an answer, so that might be one thing. Attack coming in, it could come from anywhere. Keep your eyes peeled, everybody.
It's an ambush, I'm gonna get down. Get down, I'm afraid it's not coming, it's looking for you. Some of you are so pretty, smiling at the face of danger. Mommy!
Everybody?
I'm really scared on it.
It's an ambush, I'm gonna get down. Get down, I'm afraid it's not coming, it's looking for you. Some of you are so pretty, smiling at the face of danger. Mommy!
Okay, I think we made it if you're still alive. Okay, I think we made it if you're still alive, ladies and gentlemen. The eighth wonder of the world, the backside of water! Come on, everybody, you don't see this every day, you know. That mercury will see another river and another continent from the Mekong River in Southeast Asia. Ladies and gentlemen, the eighth wonder of the world, the backside of water!
Go in!
Alright, keep your eyes peeled for treasure. Looks kind of spooky. Yeah. Oh boy, yeah. I'm gonna close my eyes.
not here, raise your hand. Okay, that's everybody. Oh, wow, looks like we found an Indian elephant bathing pool. Feel free to take those pictures. They do have their trunks on. They do have their trunks on. You can tell these are Indian elephants because of those smaller ears. Smithered trunks, well, except for that guy in the shower. He's quite wrinkly. I gotta warn you all, these elephants are playful and they love to boats, but don't worry, I know their secret. He's squirting twice. So as you can tell here, they're squirting once. Sorry, that was incredibly rude. Everybody, please.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you're on this side of the boat, please exit through the back door. If you're on this side of the boat, please exit.